Of course, we've got this cold air coming in, blowing around a lot that's out there.
Yeah, ragweed, usually pretty high. Mm-hmm. Now, we had some mold that was high from the rain that we had last week, and it looks like we don't have that much rain in the forecast for this weekend. We've got a lot of cold coming in here, though. That's going to be the big weather story there. 49 degrees now. We're really going to start watching the temperatures drop, and they're just going to kind of not move a whole lot tomorrow. You can see our high temperature today, 58 degrees. Getting even colder tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be a record-setting day. A record-setting and somewhat of an unusual way. We'll talk a lot about it right now. 49 degrees right now in War Acres, 48 in Midwest City, Norman checking in at 46 degrees. So we're getting the 50s. We're getting the 40s right now. Even looking in northern Oklahoma right now, 45 degrees in Ponca City. But the coldest, the core of this cold air that's going to come in here, probably not going to arrive until early Sunday. We're just going to watch temperatures keep falling over the next 24 to 36 hours. So let's go ahead and show you low temperatures tonight. No need to worry about a freeze for this evening, but we're still getting awfully close to it. 37 in Enid, 37 in Stillwater, 40 for Oklahoma City. Otherwise, overnight, again, it's going to be a chilly evening, and those winds around 10 to 20 miles per hour, it's going to drop that wind chill. It's been a little while since we've talked about the wind chill factor, but it's going to be out there this weekend. 44 at 8 a.m. Tomorrow, most of the day, it's going to be cloudy, dreary, maybe an isolated shower might try to pop up, mainly up to the north there, but 44 at noon, and then the high tomorrow, 48 degrees. Now, the record that I was telling you about that we're going to set tomorrow, it will be the coldest high temperature that we have had on this date. The previous record was actually 55 degrees. That was set all the way back in 1890. So we're going to be shattering a record that goes all the way back to well over 100 years ago. So yeah, certainly will be a cold one, one for the record books. And you really can't find any warmth across the state tomorrow. 49 in Enid, 49 in Ponca City, as well as in Stillwater. Maybe some areas in western and southwestern Oklahoma may get into the 50s, but still, temperatures well below average for this time of year. All right, let's talk about the big chill for Sunday morning. This is when we have to be on the lookout for some damaging cold coming in here, some frost, some freeze. Woodward, 32. Now, Alva, easily getting into the freezing category here. Hard freeze likely. And when we hit these freezing temperatures, we're going to stay there for about 4 hours. That is long enough that it could damage and kill some tender vegetation out there. So we do have a freeze watch. This will likely be upgraded to a freeze warning. In northern and northwestern Oklahoma, we're talking about Ponca City here. Frost advisory comes into Stillwater and just into Oklahoma City, but it does not come in to Cleveland County. Again, this is for early Sunday morning here. So again, bring in those plants if you want to at least have them live a little bit longer. Otherwise, other than an isolated shower up to the north, it looks like freezing weather likely for Sunday morning. And then by Sunday afternoon, we're in the mid-50s. The climb in temperatures will begin by Sunday afternoon. We're in the upper 60s by Monday, 70s then for the rest of the week. Next cold front could bring in some rain and thunderstorms by the end of next week. And you're up to date with the latest first.